Nick Love, you bank of slag. Right? Of course I'll fucking do it. I'd rather be in the main role than shit through me Cheryl Cole for the rest of me life. What? You're only bloody wasting your fucking time cause you have a vagina on your Swede, and Keanu is a bloody yank. I'm getting the role cause I'm a lovable cockney just like Robin Asquith. Boosh. Wallop. Avenue Idiotot. Crack. I'm only going to spill me CM Punk all over your smashing tits.
And we have come to a decision.
Got this in the fucking bag. You watch, sunshine.
Congratulations, Keanu. The part is yours.
Fack off. He's a fucking yank. What a load of bullocks. That fucking candler has gone and stabbed me in the fucking...
Legion of Doom 4 crap actors members, I propose a toast. Keanu Reeves recently got himself the main role in the Robin Asquith biopic, and I say we raise our glasses to honor this great man.
Hear, hear. Give us the line, Keanu.
Totally sorry, dude, but I'm like totally not into drugs. So not cool.
No, a line from the script.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I am an FBI agent!
Robin Asquith was in the FBI? I thought he did shit soft porn comedy.
Shut the fuck up, Lohan.
That should have been me, mate. Not that bloody fucking yank nuts. What's happening to me, Pikachu bruv? I'm a drop bottom, ain't I?
Pika Pika!
What do you mean stop fucking moaning? I've got every right to have a moan. I just finished filming Hollyoaks for fuck's sakes. And not even the main show. It's the episodes where they're allowed to say cunt and fuck. I don't know, mate. I might just pack it all in.
Pika, 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 Pikachu!
No, not me fucking career, you red and yellow pants. I mean me life. Is it really worth it anymore? Where will I end up on next? Trolead? Oh fuck, I'm gone. And depressed myself. Fuck this. I'm gonna jump off the nearest bridge. Fuck me and the Bruno Mars. I can't Adam and Eve it. I'm actually gonna top myself. Oh fucking hell, Danny. What are you playing at, you muggy cant? Fuck. 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 Fuck.
Danny, you little gay lord nonce.
Are me fucking eyes playing tricks on me? Nah, mate. Nah. Fuck, I've been puffing too much skunk. Nah. You're fucking my creed. You're brown bread, mate.
Shut it, you fucking dart. What's this bollocks about then? You're gonna top yourself. You fucking godless whiffer.
Say that again. Go on. I'll fucking knock you spark out, sunshine.
Try your luck, you scruffy git. I'm cheese and toast, you mug. Even if you swing like you're Henry Cooper, you'll make yourself look like a right muggy prick.
The fuck are you doing here anyway? I can't be dealing with this shite, mate.
I'm here to stop you making a mistake, son. You're not supposed to be brown bread yet. You still have a role that you were born to play yet. You were supposed to take over from me.
What? You want me to be a racist and sexist stand-up comic? Because that ain't me, bruv. I voted Liberal Democrat in 2010. Big fucking mistake though, just like everything else that's gone on recently.
No, you bleeding whaley. I'm on about the landlord of the Queen Vic. You were born to be an EastEnders. I'm passing the torch to you.
EastEnders? That's fucking worse than Hollyoaks and Trolead combined. I'm fucking jumping off this bridge.
Well, you know what? Go ahead. But you're missing out on sticking it to Richard Blackwood. He's auditioning for the role too.
That fucking cant Richard Blackwood is auditioning. Well, fuck jumping off this bridge. I'm gonna stick it to that mug. Are you gonna help me, or what?
Well, you being the landlord of the Vic is better than having that leak.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Pack it in. Yeah, that's bang out of order. But let's beat this brick once and for all. I'll have the last laugh for sticking that penis where gone is weed. You Will Smith won it, fucking can.
Come on, Danny. One more slice of bacon, you slag.
Shut it, you muppet. The cholesterol is playing havoc in me inside. Now, Mike, mate. I can't fucking down another drop of lager. Why are you making me do this?
Do you know of a Queen Vic landlord that was in shape? No. And do you want that Blackwood to beat you? No. Well, fucking down another 5 pints and, you silly twat, today's the day, mate. How are you feeling?
Like I'm about to puke me fucking guts out.
That's the fucking spirit, son. I have every fucking faith in you. I know you can beat the black boy.
Will you pack it in with the fucking racism, you mug?
Who's being a racist?
Richard fucking Blackwood. You complete and utter fucking muggy can. I still remember when you stabbed me in the back and put a penis wig on me head. Was it fucking worth it? Was it?
Did I? I don't even remember that, blood. Ha 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 ha. Please. I'm the cat that's going to be the new landlord. With my homeboy Gary Lucy here, I'm a shoo-in. Then Gaffney will come back, then Greco, then Squash, then Best. Then the China White crew will take over this shit show, like I takes over all the shows.
Oh yeah, is that right? Where the fuck is Gaffney anyway?
He's flying over to Africa and taking care of China White crew business. Anyway bro, I better be off. Best of luck though, yeah.
Next, Richard Blackwood.
Get out of my pub, you feel me blood.
Sorry, that was shit. We don't need another fat boy. We are losing enough ratings as it is. Next.
Oh come on Gov. Give me another chance, yeah.
Get out, Richard.
Fuck you pussy ass motherfuckers then.
Next. Danny Dyer.
Oi. Get out of me fucking pub, you slag.
That's it. This is the guy we have been looking for. We have ourselves a new landlord for the Vic. Congratulations, Danny.
Are you having me on? Fucking hell, I'm proper buzzing. Fucking hell.
Yes. And the fact you didn't bother to keep in good shape tells us you were born for this role.
Fucking hell. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes. Well, Pikachu, it's an end of an era, mate. No longer will have to shove things up me ass to get attention. I am now on Britain's number 3 soap opera behind Coronation Street and Hollyoaks. Thus I got to stick it to that canned Richard Blackwood.
Vicka, 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 Vicka Jew!
Nah, don't be upset, mate. I'll come and see you all in the league often. I ain't leaving you bunch of cans behind after all these years, am I?
Dude, I totally heard you've got a new job now, bro.
Yeah, bro. It's been a long while coming. How's the Robin Asquith movie coming along?
It's totally awesome. I get laid every day with a number of hot sexy chicks. It's predacious, bro.
You wanna swap jobs, me old mucker?
Nah, not even I'm dumb enough to join these tenders, bruh.
Oh, feck off.
Friday night, cold and all the lights are changing, green to red. Flicking through the TV station, situations running through my head. Looking back through time, you know it's clear that I've been blind. I've been